Police Inspector Peter Fox blew the whistle on police child abuse investigations and the alleged covering up of child abuse by the Catholic Church. Now a commission of inquiry is searching for the truth, investigating dead predator priests Dennis McAlinden and James Fletcher.
The sexual abuse of children is abhorrent. It exploits their vulnerability, irreparably damages their innocence and casts a shadow over their whole lives.
The commission is already seizing documents and will examine why Peter Fox was ordered to stop his investigation. The New South Wales inquiry will examine the actions of some now senior and well-known church officials when they investigated allegations of child sexual abuse in the Diocese of Maitland-Newcastle. Adelaide Archbishop Philip Wilson was a priest appointed to the church investigation of McAlinden. His barrister was at the inquiry today. Church spokesman Father Brian Lucas also has a barrister. 10 News has obtained documents showing then-Bishop Leo Clark wrote to McAlinden about abuse allegations in 1995, saying, "Your good name will be protected by the confidential nature of this process."
The victims were not believed, they were not listened to, they were told they were liars, they were bullied into silence.
There are calls for the inquiry to be widened.
We know that the problems with the church and the concerns about police investigations extend across the state and aren't in any way limited to just the Hunter.
Public hearings start in May. John Hill, 10 News.